Hey guys, be careful. There is a foreman on the other side, and they do have three Jenners running around back then.
I have an eye for that.
Target spot, affirmative.
Good.
Oh, you know the solution for that, right? Stick together and don't rotate a potato, i.e. what's happening right now.
Yeah, but we're in a poor position. We do not want to get stuck down here.
Well, you moved yourselves into a poor position, boys.
Stop rotating.
You guys are going in one at a time.
Has got to move together. Come on.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
Well, your Jenners are going to be in Fox 6 up top in a sec.
Artillery strike online. Warning incoming missile. Artillery strike.
Also, there's an UAV above Echo 6.
Thanks.
Somebody shot it. Hallelujah.
Need assistance.
Pushing Charlie. Destroyed. And whatever's behind Charlie.
Target acquired. New target, acquired.
Affirmative.
A Kilo Stormcrow across. I'm on Bravo now, sir.
Let's
keep going here. Oh, he's got Brawl loadout. Damn it. Should have my weapons to the ground. Oof! Ha ha ha, that hit him. Quite nicely, actually. Bravo Knight is almost toast. Woo! Hotel Lumbroad. Oh, yeah, yeah. There's a Jenner. Hit him. He's dropped.
New target spotted.
Ah, it's not looking good, so good. Unfortunately. Guys, what are you doing? He's right behind you. That learn boat is still happily learning away. Ah, did you like that? Oh, I was stuck on this weird thing. For whatever reason. Oh, fucking hell. Stick with me, boys. Why are you rotating out in the open? Not good. Really not good. Yeah, yeah, I get it, you're behind me now. Now we're narked. Oh, you lucky bitch. Rip. Oh, you did that job though. 3 kills and 800 damage. Plus 600 tanked. GG's. That was a good one. 3 kills, 1 solo kill, 1 KMDD, 800 damage done, 600 tanked, 86 components destroyed. Not bad. Not bad. Yeah, if you look at the enemy team numbers, The Jenner 2Cs, I mean, they did some good assassinations from behind. But they weren't that much danger to me, actually. Vapor Eagle 1 did a good job with his PPCs. The Tempest Archer did good, and the Shadow Cat on the enemy team. Assaults being total duds for some reason. And on our team, Assaults also being total duds. It was me and the Shadowhawk. Plus... well, yeah, it was me and the Shadowhawk. Rest was present. Rip. Not a bad match, though. What was fun? Fun little brawl. Six SRM6 Phanatos.